All right. Welcome to this week's Ready Player Mom. I am playing Mario Kart 8 Deluxe on the Nintendo Switch with my two youngest children. You'll recognize them from previous streams. Gabriel and I have played Adventure Pals together, and Vivi and I have played Kirby Star Allies. So today we're playing Mario Kart 8, which is what we tend to do in the evenings around here at the Faro Footer household. And we are really excited to be playing this game for you guys because we have a ton of fun playing this in the evenings, right guys?
Yeah!
Okay, so we're ready to get started. Let us do the thing. Okay, so which one? Oh, you're playing Cat Peach, Miss Vivi. That's okay. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna play as the Inkling Girl. You did steal my cat, Peach. It looks like we've got a Mercedes. That's pretty crazy. That's the real question.
This is me! See? Look at my speed!
All right, did we make sure that all of our stuffs are turned off?
Yeah.
Uh-oh, I
think all my stuffs are turned off.
Should we go back? Okay, let's make sure that Vivian's got her stuff turned off.
Mine's gone, right?
So, Vivi, you gotta press this right here just to make sure it's turned off, and it's not. So press the left bumper, plus the right bumper, and press, I think, this one. There we go.
There,
now here. Wait, we're good. Okay. All right.
Let me press A.
We're ready to go. All right, so it's Mom's turn to choose because both kids have already chosen.
Yeah, but tell me.
Because you're controlling? Okay. So I think. Okay, show me the leaf cup.
This one? No, this one.
Yeah, let's see this one. Let's do it. We're going to do a few different rounds here because we're going to be here until 5 o'clock Eastern. And normally we would do this on a Friday, but there are people on vacation at work. So we want to make sure that I'm paying attention to what I'm supposed to be paying attention to.
Well, probably on rainy days you can go to the library.
All right. Oh no, I didn't get the boost. I was paying attention.
I got the boost.
Doesn't matter.
Are you in third place?
I'm in third place. No, I'm in second.
Come on, everybody! Oh,
I'm worried.
Wrong way. Seven, eight.
Okay, relax. Remember, we're here to, we're here to just have fun, right? That's the whole point of playing games together as a family, right, kids?
Yeah.
To have fun together.
I got the candy!
Always
get a little. No, Gabriel, one more outburst like that, and you're not going to be allowed to stream with me. Well, we all decided that what we wanted to do was play on 100cc mode. So 100cc mode is hard.
Not hard.
No, I'm not going to have to play on 200, to be fair.
Me either.
I'm lapping people now. Oh dear.
Alright,
DK is trying to take me out. Everyone's
trying to take me out.
All right. We did it. You're doing really good, Gabe.
Oh my gosh, 10-4.
Yeah, you did it.
That's improvement. That's okay, Boo Boo. Keep going. There you go. Keep going, baby girl. You can do it. Go, Cat Peach. That's okay. We're also playing on a teeny tiny little screen. We're not used to that.
I just ran over one.
All right. We did it. All right.
I'm not on saving face.
That
we're
is
going
okay.
Down now, Mommy.
Yeah, is that what we're doing?
Mm-hmm. Look at my zipper.
We're doing the thing.
It's gonna be amazing.
Okay, let's focus. Okay. Nice.
Don't tell anybody that I got this.
Why is that? That's not how that works.
No,
here.
That's the kind of
I've legitimately never seen that figure.
I don't.
You can draft off people. That's a little bit different than stealing their boost.
Ah! I'm so bad. Oh, come on! Yes! I need
this. Oh no!
Yes!
Chain jump! Kind of a little overzealous there. Are you shelling people?
Yeah, I'm shelling people. I'm not shelling people. I'm all the time up here.
Are you?
Yeah!
Oh, that could have been bad.
You are not
right.
You think?
Okay, you too.
What? He's a lad.
Oh no!
Oh. Ah, you drive me off the cliff! Blue shell coming through.
No, Mama does not want a blue shell. Why? Boo. Whoever blue shell me, boo. I gotta get my coin usage back up here. See, I don't have bonus dad trying to buy for first place. I'm alright right now, because I don't have bonus dad yet. Ooh, I got flattened. I chain chomp.
I got green shell.
Oh no, I made
my
fire
that I chucked off. Yeah, because I did that.
All right, baby.
Oh. This is bad. I can't hold that. Oh, look. Oh.
This was a hard level. Do you guys want to go back and play the mushroom cup after this? You can get good at 100 CC.
I think so with you.
What do you mean with me?
You're really hard.
I'm really good at this game, you mean?
Yeah.
It's almost like I'm a gamer or something. You guys are awesome. You got this.
Let me chomp me. Why did you do that?
All right. Come on, Vivi Pants. You can do this, baby girl. I believe in you.
This is so harsh.
What's so harsh, honey?
Okay.
infinite boost for the Vivi pants. You know how to make blue sparks, right?
Yeah.
You know, you can do that when you go off a jump, and that means that you can get a boost when you get off the jump. Wait, Bonus Dad taught me that.
I didn't know how to do it.
That's okay. I didn't know how to do that either for, like, the longest time.
It's gonna take a while for me to get up.
Can you teach me? So you just have to jump off and then...
And then you just press the right trigger. Are you doing the boost?
I did one.
That's good. That's good, honey. Oh no, there's a blue shell coming for me. Ooh, I saw it. Ooh, oh, it's gonna get me while I fall off the cliff. Who earned? Love about Mario Kart that I've loved for years about Mario Kart. I think the first time I played it was on the Super Nintendo. Whenever the heck that came out, it was in 1995.
Yep, I did it.
You did the thing?
Yeah.
That's great. One of the things I love about this is that it is a really family-focused game. And even though it's competitive,
oh no!
Oh, I took out Dry Bowser. Look at this silliness. I'm running for this. Oh, I'm gonna get second place. So one of the things I really love about Mario Kart is that it's easy to pick up, it's hard to master, and that every single time that we sit down and play it together, we learn something new either about the playstyle or about each other. Sometimes we'll tell stories, like I've told the kids stories, many stories, right guys, about when I used to play Mario Kart with my brother, their uncle. And it is always an enjoyable prospect to talk about some of those older memories that we've made together. And being able to share with my kids now what Mario Kart looks like is really special, because back in the 90s, Mario Kart was not a very pretty game, but it was graphically at the time, you know, pretty ahead of the time.
Yeah.
Come on, Boo-Boo. You got this. Go Cat Beach. Hey, are we having fun?
Yeah,
I'm
in death.
No. No. Last place. And you know what? Are you having fun? Is that the only thing that matters when we play games together?
Mm-hmm.
That's right. Having fun is the only thing that matters when we play together.
You pop up balloons. Animal Crossing. What?
Thank you. this one. This is the Animal Crossing one. Yeah, this one's great. You guys would really like Animal Crossing. Gabriel, you especially, now that you have started. By started, I mean you are an excellent grader. No! There's a red shell. Awesome. Gabriel just sneaked second. What a kid. Nicely done. All it takes is one little thing to happen. You lose track of your place pretty quickly, especially when things get a little bit harder. I think you move on. Oh no! On 150. Oh no! This mean cans right here. He's gunning for me. Yep. Definitely gunning for me. Goober fish too. Hello, hello, bluebird. That is okay. So if you haven't played Mario Kart 8 Deluxe on the Nintendo Switch, I think Gabriel's gonna win this one. And that is okay.
No!
Oh, it's gonna get us both. It's fine. Just don't let the computer win. Oh, Gabriel gets first! That's fantastic. Well done, son.
I stayed first away from you.
You did. I'm so proud of you.
Hey, why are you
in
my way?
Like,
get out of my way.
So proud. Totes proud. Jimmy Pants, you keep going, baby girl.
I'm getting sad, honey. Do you want to stop playing?
I think 100cc.
I think so, too. Do you want to move it back to 50cc?
You know what?
I think she just wants to practice.
That's okay. You know what? It takes time to get really good at games. Do you know how long it took me to get really good at this video game? It took me like 20 years. It
took me like a lot of months.
It's really hard. And even Gabriel still struggles with it. Mama struggles with it. And you saw the other day when all of us were playing together. Sometimes it's hard.
So we'll move it back to 50cc.
Ugh. Mom's really good. But I can't believe I snagged 100. I'm at first place with you. Like, you were...
That was great. I mean, I'm proud of you.
Like, when I snagged second place from you, you were in second, and I'm like, hello, Mom.
So, Vivi, I think you did really good, because you are learning how to play 100cc. I'm so proud of you.
We unlocked something.
We did unlock something. Yeah. So... we're going to keep going. We're going to play maybe two more cups. Vivi's going to choose the next one. And we're going to play it on 50cc this time. I'm going to play as Inkling Girl again. Vivi, you play as whoever you want to play as.
Actually, I'm being different.
You're going to be Shy Guy? Shy Guy has been Gabriel's favorite for ages because we used to have this on Nintendo DS and Gabriel didn't have his own copy yet. So he used to download play with us, and the only character you could play as was Shy Guy. All right. I think I'll play the new one. I'm going to play the new Mercedes. So it's Vivian's turn to choose.
Which one? Just tell me. This one? Red.
her. Vivi's 6 and she knows her lefts and rights.
She's not actually 6.
She's almost 6. She's 5.5.
Yeah. She wants to do hard level. The hardest level, actually.
Oh, no. Well, we're on 50cc, so it should be a little easier.
Yep. Okay. Easier.
Try to make sure that you guys are keeping yourself to
it. It makes it way harder.
Hey, I'm not that good of a gamer. I'm pretty okay. I'm a scale of 1 to 10.
You need like 200cc.
No, I don't. I'm terrible. Alright, get ready to boost.
You got a boost.
And you got a boost. And you got a boost. Alright, remember that this level is about learning when to boost yourself off of the turn and when not to. Right? Because if you guys... It's like bonus dads on this way. Gotta serve it. So there are always gonna be these corners that are like weird chicanes. Yeah. Which is the switchbacks. IRL, if we were actually driving on this course, it would be very different. Where Gabriel and Vivian grew up, spent some, you know, where they were born. They were born in Vancouver. And we used to take this mountain pass to get back to my hometown, way up in the mountains. And there used to be all kinds of concerns. Oh no! Oh my goodness, we are just, it's just everybody's out for blood today. Are you sure, Peter? You're in 7? Okay, that's enough. That would have been a little bit embarrassing. I would have been embarrassed for me.
Oh! Help me!
No! Mama doesn't want any more of a Michelle!
Red shell for me!
No.
Oh! Oh my goodness! I didn't know I was just gonna die.
You died from the boost? You mean you went off the edge? You're up there, buddy. So you're up here.
Yeah, but how far were you ahead of me? You were
50 cc is pretty easy for me. 100 cc is a little more challenging.
200 cc.
I've never successfully gotten first place.
Why?
That's awesome. Vivi, are you having fun now? She chose the hardest cup.
In the world.
She chose the hardest cup to play on.
I'm gonna get you next time, Mommy, and you're gonna go in 12th place.
I'll get you next time, Gadget. Next time.
You're gonna go in 12th place next time we play.
Oh, this one's really cute.
I know.
Like dolls.
Not bad. Oh! Uber!
Uber! I get a red, blue, green shell.
Nope. That's harsh, man. We got this.
I just got this.
Oh. Ruh-roh, Reggie.
Did you guys?
Thanks for going to play Splatoon. Also, excellent game to play with kiddos.
Nope. But this is awesome.
Absolutely. Oh, what? Throw red shells at me, is that an excellent thing you do?
Yeah, it's excellent. Excellent.
And blue!
Literally excellent.
Oh, cool.
Well, thank you very much, I guess. I like that you're just smiling in the background, though. That's good, that works for me. Not fair. Everybody's out for blood from
you
Mama.
You two?
You can do it, Boo Bear. I believe in you. Hey, Vivi, are you having fun? That's what matters, right? Bluebird and Lightning.
I know, like.
Oh, that could have been bad.
Sorry.
Right now.
Wait, I just cheated.
You still came in second. Oh man. That
was
brilliant.
How do you go so fast?
That was brilliant.
Use it.
Use
it
because I've been playing it since I was just a little bit older than you.
Now you're going to be more like.
I think that I started playing Mario Kart when I was your age. How old am I now? I'm turning 32 soon, right? Mm-hmm. So...
You're the next birthday.
I am the next birthday. Because well, Uncle Steven's the next birthday.
No, I mean in this family.
In the big family, yes. In the big family, it is my birthday next. And then it's Danielle's.
And
but...
then it's Vivi. So no, then it's Ashley's, then it's Vivi's.
Then it's Ashley's. Ash is our dog, our big dog.
Yeah, that's still part of our family.
Yes, Ash is still part of our family. How I like this level.
Yeah, really.
is that you?
Element mix! No, I didn't throw that green shot.
I like that he said that so obviously. Gabriel's getting intense now. He's having his intense time when he stands up. Gabe is also using the pro controller.
Oh my,
he's a close
power.
Getting really intense here.
Hey, you have a kid.
Aw, oh. Oh, bluebird.
I got it. Hey.
That means you're climbing up, Sweetie. Just be patient with yourself, right? Level is not impossible. You're learning. What's the best part of learning how to become a really good gamer? The learning. This kid's testing me. Oh no, I'm going too fast! Yeah, not having fun anymore. Do you want to back out after this and just like Gabe and I play? Or do you want to come sit on my lap and play?
Or maybe you want to come and Vivi could be sitting.
Come here, Vivi. Come sit with me.
Yeah, we are. Inkling girl.
We are learning.
Yeah.
We are learning.
I think I know why I kept losing Vivi.
Also, what is on your lippies? You look like you've been eating mac and cheese.
Yeah.
Has Vivi been eating mac and cheese?
I love
this. I know how it goes. Remember, Viv, when you get to that part, you just stay on the green, okay? Oh, so hard. Such a challenging level. know. Do you guys know what video game this is from?
I know it's from a video game.
F-Zero. Which is a different
race. I played it, actually. My dad showed me.
Dad showed you F-Zero? Really? I didn't realize that was a thing. Oh, we're getting a little video laggy here. All these resources.
Oh no! It's Olin!
Oh my goodness, we are just all over oh wow. Okay. We are having a good time. Oh my goodness. Oh, I'm so glad I didn't. I'm so glad I didn't run into that. Oh my goodness! Alright. Oh, I'm not in first anymore.
No!
Last round. You did great. Did you have fun? Yeah. Do you want to stop now? Do you want to just let me and Gabe play?
I want to watch you play.
You want to watch us play? Okay.
Why don't you, Gabe, come and sit nicely. Vivian, why don't you come sit with your brother? You have to get up and stretch. Big gamer stretch.
Yeah! Vivi?
We are!
That was me throwing a red shell at you, Mom.
Yeah, I know.
And that's you.
That's Mama winning all the stuff.
And then
look,
we have
people in here. Hello, people. Welcome. Welcome to our parenting stream. Our kid-friendly stream.
This is an insane sign.
All right, Vivi Pants, do you want to sit down next to your brother? No, you want to sit on my lap? Yeah?
Okay.
We're just going to play two player now. Vivian's going to take a break.
I want to practice harder. Actually, I don't want to.
Alright. Oh, it won't let me in. That's weird. Oh, because I'm player three. Oh, I have to play on the tiny little one?
I'm sorry.
Well, changing over, apparently. I'm playing on the very small one.
Ooh, it's been a long
teeny tiny. Teeny tiny Joy-Con.
I like
him. Yoshi's cool. Yoshi. Alright, we're still gonna play as Inkling Girl. Alright, I haven't played two player in so long. You're gonna go get going? Okay, bye, Vivi. Thanks for playing with us, honey.
Hi, this is only Gabe.
It's just Gabe. It's the Gabe and Mama show. Alright. Push it. Turn and push. And then make sure you shut the door. Alright, where's my Inkling one? There it is. Alright, Gabriel, it's your turn.
Hi, my lovely Star Wars.
Have we played favorite. The Star one?
Yeah, we played it the last time we played Mario Kart.
That's very true. Okay, so this is going to be our last cup because we were only going to play an hour today. Because what does Mama have to do after this? I have to do a little work, yeah. But no, I have to go make dinner. That's the reality. The reality is we play video games and I got to go back to being a parent.
We're having fun.
Are ready to go?
Yeah. Why do you have to be in front of me all the time?
Why am I always
a little bit easier to see it? What did I do? Did I bomb you? I don't know, it's pretty funny. Are you being a poor sport?
No. I just don't. You would just say no and put it like that. Come up, someone. Come up to this person.
Oh man, DK's on the back. Did you hit yourself?
Yes!
That happens all the time whenever I use green shells.
Like, I just hit myself. Can you tell when I'm annoying?
Yep. Just like when you slip on your own banana peels. Right, I got purple sparks out of that. Alex. Lots and lots of fun. Oh no! Man, we are at the odds. Alright, I gotta collect all my coins again. Aww. That's not cool. That was you? Wow, I'm glad that you... Wow, I'm glad you think it's funny. Are you seriously gonna snake first for me?
Yeah.
That's not okay. That's not
great. I'm going to.
Oh my goodness, you did. Well played. That's strategically well played. I'm gonna take credit for this. And do you know why I'm gonna take credit for this? Because I'm your mom and I taught you well.
That was good. That was good when I
give
you.
I give you mom's French face. This kid is letting it all go to his head. This is why I shouldn't stick to playing Octopath Traveler. Not playing competitive games with my small kids. Oh, I slipped on my own banana peel. Remember when I said that was kind of embarrassing? I'm a little embarrassed right now.
What?
I'm not that one. And don't float. That's not a good look. DK character, he is bad news. Oh, shoot videos. Oh, it went under you.
Because I already
That's kind of funny.
Yay, the red shell did nothing to me. No!
It doesn't matter, it'll target you if you're in first place regardless. You goob. It mama.
Oh, you finished at the same time, except you finished like a middle second after
me. After you? I'm sorry. It and said before you.
Before.
Yeah.
Like a middle second.
Millisecond.
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 Millisecond. But that, hey, that's what counts. It's a race. Milliseconds count. At least we're not playing like an actual simulator, because those are really hard. Last time I did that was Project Cars 2. That was a tough one to master. It took me 20 hours just to get even a little bit okay at that game. Oh, come on! I see how it goes. Baby Peach! Baby Peach, what's up, girlfriend? We're both pink. Like pink. Alright. Oh, they were just moving.
If
Vivi sees
these, it feels like they're
not really. It feels like they're not really trying? Because they're not really trying. The AI doesn't work quite as well. I mean, like, it does, but it functions so that you can get a handle on the game instead of what other games have you been playing with, Gabe?
Mario Kart.
What else other than Mario Kart? You were playing Trials too? That was Gabe's first game. He played Trials Fusion with me when he was 5. Gabe is 7 now. Gabe's been playing video games for a little while now. Always collaborative. Or his. Oh no! Blue shell!
I was really trying to pass you.
Trying to pass him. It passed me.
Oh.
I'm gonna have to wake up a little earlier in the morning than that to get one on one. Like I got someone. Didn't want to do what? Are you throwing fireballs at me? Okay, we're across the finish line. Come on, you're right behind me. Oh, we're right behind me. What happened? Hey, are you learning?
Yeah.
What are you learning?
This is our... you.
Remember, remember who you're talking to.
Is this the final?
This is the final round. We are gonna do. Yeah, are you all done playing Mario Kart?
No, it's just the same.
Oh no, I spun out! That'll learn me. What's wrong? Did I do something to excite you?
Nope.
It's on? It's on like Donkey Kong? You know, I don't have motion control on here. Right. So you turning it isn't gonna do anything. Or is it just easier for you to steal? I remember when Gabriel was a lot younger and got him playing Trials for the first time. And he was so excited that I got stuck behind a tree. He was so excited that he jumped, I think he jumped up and down for like a good 30 minutes. He was so excited. And we played it with Nona. I want to watch the Winter Olympics
again.
Yeah,
it does.
Right? Did you come in second?
No. I shot that red shot. It didn't work.
It didn't hit me, huh?
How far were you hitting?
I was pretty far ahead. We just wrapped up.
Nice.
Is it off? All right. This has been another Ready Player Mom. Thank you for hanging out with us for the afternoon. We will be back next Friday. I don't know what we're going to play yet. I might be by myself. I might have 1, 2, 3, or all 4 children with me. All crammed in front of this camera. So, oh, look at that. We got a lot of coins from that. So I'll see you guys next week. Have a great weekend.
Bye.